see something strange.
Come with us and you will see. This our town of Halloween. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Pumpkins scream in the middle of night. This is Halloween.
Welcome back to another episode of DWD TV, your source for news and information here at Daniel High School. I'm Alyssa.
And I'm Maze. And this week, the studio looks a little bit different since we decorated for Halloween.
We've got some spooky and some fun fall segments for y'all. So Maze, what is your favorite Halloween candy?
I'd say mine is Snickers.
Okay, I'm a classic Reese's Cup person, but we went and interviewed the students and staff here at Daniel to see what their favorite Halloween candy is.
Hey, what's the best Halloween candy?
Reese's Pieces. Lifesaver gummies. If you give me a bag of those, they're gone.
M&M's. What is the best Halloween candy?
My two favorites are Reese's and Nerds.
So like Reese's like the cups or like the Halloween Reese's?
Oh, they're all good. Anything Reese's is good.
All right, what is the best Halloween candy?
I've got two. Reese's and Sour Patch Kids.
If you had to pick one, which one would it be?
Reese's.
What is the best Halloween candy?
My favorite's candy canes.
Is that a Halloween candy?
Yeah.
I like the Halloween Reese's, you know?
I like the little, like, sweet tarts that come in, like, the clear package. Yeah.
It's gotta be Reese's Pieces.
Probably Milk Duds. Or
Reese's.
Like, do you like the Reese's Cup or do you like the Halloween Reese's with, like, the pumpkin shape?
Yeah, the one with the pumpkin shape, the ones with the tree shape, but that kind.
All right, what's y'all's favorite Halloween candy?
M&M's.
Kit Kats.
It will have to be Twix.
Hershey's.
No one said that yet. That's my favorite.
You know, I was surprised that a lot more people like the Halloween Reese's opposed to, like, the Reese's Cups.
Alyssa, girl, I swear, the worst thing about Halloween is shopping for candy because I go in wanting one thing of candy and I come out with, like, the whole store.
Speaking of store, let's check out this commercial of Deyton's Boutique.
I'm here with Deyton, who's also part of our DWD TV team, but in her free time, she owns a boutique. So Deyton, why'd you decide to open your boutique?
So I decided to open Love, Deyton, Elizabeth because I truly believe that everyone deserves to have cute and affordable clothing. And here at Love, Deyton, Elizabeth, we always say, let your clothing tell your story, because I truly believe that everyone should be able to find something of their own and style it the way they want to.
Now I think it's time for another spooky segment. Let's watch it.
Maddie, are you okay?
Yeah, it all started this morning. It was like I was hearing this song stuck in my head or something. And it just won't leave. And
you sure it was real?
I mean, I don't.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, sorry, nothing.
You've been acting really weird today.
I'm sorry, like...
Maybe you're overreacting.
Whatever. What do you want? What?
Maddie! I'm going to guidance.
Maddie, you believe me, right?
Of course I do. Believe you.
So, what did you think about that film?
I was not expecting Sydney to be the one behind it all.
Yeah, filming that was a lot of fun, but you know it was even more fun? Going to Denver Downs with our team.
Yes, it was. Let's watch this week's Local Lions.
Hey guys, we're at Denver Downs for this episode of Local Lions.
So why do you enjoy bringing your family to Denver Downs?
For the fun of it.
It's just a good, fun activity to do, like on a weekend, on a Saturday. Because I have a little spunky little boy and it gives him something to do, get out of the house and spend some time with family and friends.
What's your favorite part about working at Denver Downs?
I'd have to say my favorite part about working at Denver Downs is being around all the people. It makes me happy seeing everybody else have a nice time.
My favorite part is the fact that it's outside and I get to be outdoors all day.
What's y'all's favorite part about coming to Denver Downs?
I'm definitely getting lost in the corn maze.
I like the farm animals. It's my favorite.
It's like a tradition, you know, like I live right across the street. I can come over whenever I want.
It's fun.
Let's see, do you like the slide?
I like the slide.
What about the playground?
Yes.
Do you like the ball spinning around?
Yes.
You like the hay?
No.
Why don't you like the hay? Does it get in your shoes?
Yes.
Which one is your like number one favorite?
That spider web.
The spider web? Dude, the spider web is so cool. Thanks, bud.
So we found a cross at the beginning before we even went in, and we're kind of determined to find it. It's on like the other side.
Oh my goodness. Do you need help finding them? I have not seen anyone else. Are you all by yourself, bud?
He broke my corn stalk!
Are you with your friends or your family?
I don't know, we're just determined to find this cross, and it's like, you know, if we walk forward through the bushes, these aren't bushes, corn, find it, but that's a bad idea.
Yeah.
Curly, I don't got that. You're good.
Okay, so there's a slide, so it's around here somewhere.
Oh.
Oh, someone is screaming. That is not comforting at all.
Someone's screaming, running this way. Someone's screaming, running this way.
Okay, so me and Lila, we've been walking around for a while now. I haven't really.
Oh my Lanta.
Oh, there it is. We found it.
She is walking off with a corn stalk. We cannot put that in DWD TV.
Found the cross, it wasn't even in the maze. Back to the maze. It's fine, we're surviving. We made it this far.
We're so thankful to Denver Downs for letting us go. They're open until November 13th, so make sure to go check them out this fall.
That trip was really cool. My favorite part was the corn maze.
I really liked the live music and bonfires.
Well, that's it for this week's Halloween episode.
Have a great weekend.